Okay, people, we are here to react to The Witcher Season 2, the official trailer. Okay, I watched Season 1. You slightly kind of joined in, but really didn't get into it, obviously, because I'm more about that. I'm gonna lie, I did play the games. All right, so without further ado, let's crack on. Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you sure you're about to, you know, this is a fantasy thing. You ready to get into this?
Some escapism, yes.
Okay, let's go.
Come on. Order of the day.
Something has changed, Geralt. The world's acting strange these days.
What is?
The north and south are at war. Monsters roaming when they should be hibernating.
Sure.
Maybe it's the end of days.
Are you willing to sacrifice your life?
I've lived through three supposed end of days. It's all horseshit.
I was thinking that in my head.
It was meant for no one. None of us will have any peace. Gossip. Until there are no monsters left in the world.
Ooh, that's my home.
I didn't even show that.
My fight.
Your precious leader's after something. You're a pawn to get to it.
Rebuild our forces. Strengthen our numbers. We are an empire. The war's just begun.
Strong on your skills, mate.
Fear is an illness. It can consume you. Our best chance is to face it.
Oh, wow, okay.
How smooth.
I know, what's going on?
Are you ready for this?
I love the way his eyes change, it's crazy.
Yeah, that's crazy.
If what you say about that girl's power is true, you can't help her.
Big group, yeah.
Man, myth, legend.
And we need your help.
Fine, but first, gentlemen, it's been an honor. What? I made new friends. Get over it. Jealous?
I must have been in there a while.
I guess that's what, yeah, you know, you kind of make your friends with the most random of folks, wouldn't you? Like, but those were, what are they, little mice?
Yeah,
little
mice. Yeah, yeah.
That's all right. I'd make friends with them too. You know?
Yeah, I'm there's friends with every. I have no biasness against any being, a creature.
No, nothing wrong with that.
No.
No, okay, for me, this actually looks... I think this actually looks really good. I feel like they've spent a lot more money on this one. Like, I can tell. Just like, going by the first season was good. I won't lie, it was good.
Okay.
But this trailer alone, like the whole scope, the scale of it looks a lot bigger.
Mm.
I'm a lot more intrigued. Would you watch it with me this time properly?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah. Maybe, yeah.
Okay, good. All right, we'll try it. We're going to do this together, people. We'll do this together. Sometimes, you know, we don't always watch stuff together. Come on. Like,
come on.
Yeah, that's normal, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like, come on, please. Yeah. Come on. All right, so, you know, I see you, Geralt, you know. Riviera. Let's see what you're going to be up to this time.
Mm.
Obviously, we can see what you're going to be up to.
Well, yeah, there's a house moving and everything.
I do like that part. It's got like freaking flashlights. Like, what's going on there?
That's really, really... I mean, if we could do that with our homes.
Oh, I know. Where could we go?
Oh, anywhere.
I know.
Wow.
Big house.
Yeah.
All right, people. Tell us what you thought about this trailer. Honestly, we want to know. Are you ready for this? Do you reckon this season will be better than season one? I reckon it will. All right, people, smash that like, hit the subscribe button. Yes, most importantly, right, people get that right. Most importantly, be safe and have a lovely evening.